What do you guys think of my new hair? Isn't it just so darling?
Hey guys, what's up? It's Naomi from LAMBB and I'm back with another video. Because I wanted to show you guys my natural hair journey and steps that I took to getting my hair to its current length. I know right now I haven't have on these braids, but if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and check out my other videos because I do have a whole like tree thing going on. So I'm gonna go through with pictures. With embarrassing pictures but I just wanted to show you guys how I went from, you know, having shorter hair to my current length now, and also go through some of the stuff that I use. So do stay tuned because this is gonna be a good video. I mean, I got some clips from way back, you know, when nothing was popping at all, but it just is what it is. So I'm going to share that with you guys. I've always been natural, but the natural hair movement definitely helped me because it came at a time where I was just starting to be allowed to do my own hair. So if the natural hair movement wasn't there, hands down, I would have dyed my hair purple or pink or cut a fringe or something crazy. But the natural hair movement helped me to accept my hair as it was, as crazy and wild as it was. But be sure to stay tuned and thumbs up this video if you like this video. So be sure to join the family and subscribe, and also check us out on social media. And yeah, I think that's it guys. Thanks for watching.